Which is kind of insane, but nobody really trains it at blue belt. But they have the rules here.
When they have somebody's back and they cross their feet because of the, huh? No, if they cross their feet and they have somebody's back and that person wraps their legs across and ankle locks them, is that legal?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what I'll be
doing. Yeah. And Helen, accident number two, please. Helen, accident number two.
Hey, Rodney, it's legal. I just asked. It's legal.
Huh? Oh, you probably raised the wrong hand, huh?
Yes.
Good. Sorry, ma'am.
Watch that arm bar. Watch that arm bar.
Watch that arm bar.
Watch
that arm bar.
Watch
that
arm
bar.
Watch well.
Uh-huh. Arm bar, Ivy. Arm bar, Ivy. Stretch his arm.
That's for Ivy, right?
Over his hand.
You're putting him on the right person, though, right?
Yeah.
Okay. By his wrist. Get the submission. Get the submission. Go, 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 stretch. Stretch. American. American on his right.
If he rolls over, he's gonna try and do it.
Good job, buddy.
Good job, you guys.
Ladies, white belts, 130 to 145. Jacqueline Austin, Casey.